Stopped very close to Manual High School. Peoria police tell us they arrested a 13-year-old boy walking with a loaded handgun today. Now, that arrest was made just before 1 at the West Lincoln Avenue, and that's within sight of Manual High School. Police say they saw a teen walking the street with a gun. He was arrested because he's too young to have either a FOID card or a weapon.